more thin. Show me.
That's true. Actually, you know what? For summer, we're all trying to slim down. I know you've slimmed down a little bit. I'm trying to do the same. But check how thin these displays are. Starting from $300 to about $900. First of all, this is the brand new HS series display. Floating free design, as you can see. Very cool, very sexy. Also, we have the new X series display. This is very cool. Everyone wants to be able to, you know, angle this the way they need to see it best. So look at this. One hand, and that's about $900 for that model.
Let me try it. Just go up and down.
Yep. You can bend it forward and backward and rotate it, twist it.
Wow. How much does that cost?
This right here is about $899.
But they're so thin and so nice and so wonderful.
Isn't that great?
Oh, they are. And, you know, we're talking TVs and everything else. Richard Fox is over here. This is just wild, Richard. We see this new TV. And is this the latest?
This is the latest. It's in the XBR LCD. That's an actual liquid crystal display, so it's very, very thin. You can actually even hang it on your wall. And as you can see, the picture quality is just amazing.
$6,000. That should change in a few years?
Sure, everything does come down in price, but it's actually a real bargain when you think about it, to be able to...
What is this, though? Now, look at this. Is interesting. This is like the newest of camcorders, right?
Yeah, this is actually a new accessory for VAIO PCs, and it's called RoomLink. And what's amazing about this device is it hooks up into your television set and your stereo system, and that way you can enjoy all the photos, all the music, all the video that you have stored in your PC, and it doesn't matter what room your PC's in. This can be in any room of the house.
You can also, as I write, record the television show?
Absolutely. It's like you kind of said, it's kind of like the new VCR. It's very, very easy to record your TV show, so you always have something good to watch.
Richard Fox, the man here. Wait a second, as we look up here now, this quality, I wish they could see behind this. Can they? Can we turn it this way a little bit, how thin this is? Oh, my goodness gracious. Wow, and think of the small and things, too, which is interesting. I know that you guys got the Walkman going on. What do you got with the latest on that?
Well, you know, Matt's not the only one with the cool little toys. What we have here is the latest in portable audio. This is a $2 disc that allows you to put up to 5 hours of music, so you can take it with you. Active kind of San Diego lifestyle, incredible quality. You can make your own custom music discs. You can see the size. This is $350. This is our top end model. It records.
But it's not the smallest you got.
No, it's not the smallest.
You got a new one out.
You do, Rock. This one.
You got these guys carry stuff in their pocket.
Like, even I'm amazed. Look at that.
Look at this. Oh no.
This is the new...
So it's got a little card for this that carries the music.
That's right. You can have up to 15 hours of music, and it's got incredible battery life. 30 hours of music, and it's
what
got...
What does that cost?
$299.
Give away. It's incredible. Good stuff.
Got it.
So as we talk, all right, the R&D guys are coming out with something probably better than that.
Well, Sony is known for innovation, and you can rest assured that we're always working on new stuff.
I love it. Sony, yeah. SonyStyle.com is where you can find it. It just made it look like it's just going to jump out at you. You can hear the... Listen, you can hear the... Rodney, where's Stan? He's in the studio.
Stan's in his cage right now.
I had some food this morning.
All right, Rodney.
I'm in the Alps. I'm Lance Armstrong.
Just wind him up and let him go.
Speaking of dogs, I'm going to be going to join up Serious Stuff. Leaving your pets and children in cars in this weather, we're going to give you an idea how long it takes.